In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect PlayStation 3 controller to Samsung phone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you two easy methods to connect a PlayStation 3 controller to any Samsung device that you have. So, first, for the primary method, you will be able to do it through a wired connection. For this connection, as the name suggests, you will be using a cable. Keep in mind that you need an OTG cable. This is a special cable that allows you to connect USB devices to your phone's charging port. So, assuming that your PlayStation 3 controller must be connected through a USB-A port, you will be able to purchase the corresponding adapter. If you have a modern Samsung phone, usually it is going to have a USB-C charging port. So, all that you have to do is purchase a USB-C to USB-A adapter. So, purchase the corresponding adapter, and once this is done, plug one end of the OTG cable into your phone's charging port and the other end into your PlayStation 3's controller's charging cable. With this done, you might need to enable OTG mode in your phone's settings, so if needed, go over to the settings and look for OTG, and others, it is go just going to be enabled by default. So, as soon as you plug the adapter or the OTG cable in, and you plug the PlayStation 3 cable into the adapter, it is going to work. So, you can go inside of any game, inside of any emulator that supports it, and you will be able to use all of the inputs on the PlayStation 3 controller. Alternatively, you can try also using a wireless connection. For this, you will need a third-party application like 6-axis controller. To my knowledge, you cannot do this natively. So, download the necessary application to set up the controller, enable Bluetooth connectivity, and usually you will just follow the on-screen instructions. This usually involves putting the controller into pairing mode by pressing the PlayStation button and the select button for a few seconds, and once it is in pairing mode, you will be able to choose it from the list of available controllers inside of the application that you are using, and it is going to remain connected wirelessly. If you want to ensure the lowest latency possible, however, the OTG wired connection method is preferred. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect PlayStation 3 controller to Samsung phone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.